Hi, welcome back to the eGen Solutions YouTube channel. And today I'm going to answer the question of why can't you find the create newsletter button like I showed you in the last video. So I've had a couple questions and I thought it's just easier to go ahead and make a video for this. And of course, if you don't know how to start to create your LinkedIn newsletter, I'm going to drop that link to that video up here or in the video description so you can easily hop over to that video. But in this video, we're going to talk about you did try it, you did go through those steps, but when you got to the create a newsletter portion, you did not have that button. And there is a reason for it, and we're going to show you that today. So come on in, let's get going. Okay, so thankfully it is a very easy fix. And the thing is that you have to have your LinkedIn account set to creator mode. So what is creator mode? Well, it's just a mode that allows you to create a little bit more extra content for LinkedIn and on your LinkedIn profiles. So I'm gonna show you really quickly, we're gonna move some things around here. I'm gonna show you really quickly how to do that. Now you're gonna wanna log into your LinkedIn profile. And you're going to come to something like this. You're actually going to have a feed, but I'm just going to showcase the eGen Solutions LinkedIn company page in case you would like to follow us there. Just a little hint. But you're going to come over here to your profile. You're going to select me. Move my picture here so we get a good look. You're going to select me. You're going to click this view profile button here. Select that. And then you're going to go down to this dashboard area. And right there, you see that whole creator mode on or creator mode off. And what creator mode does is it gives you a little bit more tools. And right now for me, I can do LinkedIn Lives and I can do newsletters. And so that is where you need to turn on that button. And if you don't have it turned on, you won't have these options. So just be aware of that. But that's how you do it. You turn it on. And then once you do that, go over to my other video, which I will leave in the description here. If you're on desktop, otherwise, if you're on mobile, it'll be in the description below. I'll link to that, how to get going and start your own newsletter. So there you go. I hope that helps you. If this video helped you, I hope you give me a thumbs up. And thank you very much for subscribing as well. We'll see you again in the next video.